Next question, that is the third question, is add. Okay, we have done ascending order and descending order. Now today we have to add integers. So adding integers or subtracting integers is we find that children find it very difficult to understand the concept of adding integer and subtracting. So I want to make it more interesting for you. I want to present it to you in the form of a game. Okay, now in our game there are two teams. The positive integers are all on one team and negative integers, they constitute the opposite team. So there is a match between two teams. You understand this? There is a match between two teams. You have to understand the plus, the positive team and the negative team. Okay, there are two teams. So when opposite teams come against each other, you know, then there will be a match or a fight. And the team which has more number of members, it will always be a winner. Like if you have 5 from one team and 6 from another team, if they are having a match, so always understand, suppose this is a team with a flag like this, okay, and this is a team with a star on its flag, okay, like this. If these are two teams, now if they fight with each other, then what will happen? 5 from here will overpower 5. They will fight and they will fall. But 1 is still more here. So which team will win? This team will win. So we will say 1. The score is 1. And the team flag is this with a star. Okay. So that is about the match. So you understand, whichever has more numbers, we have to see, we have to just subtract. So whenever there is a fight, we have to subtract the numbers and write the balance and give the winner team, we will put the flag of the winner team here. Okay, so in that way we will try to solve this type of problems. Now, if both belong to the same team, then there is no fight. They will just add together and stand together as a team. Okay, so that is the rules that we are going to follow in our game. So let us see the first question that is given here, 13. So when it is written 13, that means it is plus 13. When there is no sign given, means it is positive number. And 15. Okay. So these are our two contestants of the match, the two people who are going to play, plus 13 and plus 15. Now what is the rule? Rule is that we have to add it. So I will just put the rule here. What is the rule here? Plus. That means you have to add. Because two signs are coming close, I will just put this in a bracket. Okay. So what is, we are going to add plus 13 and plus 15. So let us see what happens now. Next. So first you look at the rule. Rule says add. Okay. So plus sign means don't change any integers. Just go as it is. So we don't have to change anything. We will just write plus 13 and this, we will just put them together. Put them together. So this is the sign of this. This is the sign. And this plus sign says don't change anything. Just be as you are. So this is what happened. Now look at the teams. This is positive number. This is also positive number. Both belong to the same team. So what we will do? They will just stand together and become one. So, I will add them. When they stand together, we have to add. 5 plus 3, 8. And 1 and 1, 2. So, my answer will be plus 28 because that is their flag. The flag is plus here. So, I just lift up their flag and this will be the answer. Okay. Now, let us come to this match. Who are the contestants playing here? Minus 13 and plus 15. Okay, now what is the rule that is connecting these two integers? Add. We have to add. So I will add it. This is my rule. Okay, and I'll just separate this because two signs, if they are together, I have to separate it by a bracket. Now, let us come here. This is negative 13 and plus sign says, don't worry, just be as you are, don't change anything. So this comes together. Now match is starting. Two opposite teams are there. One is negative side and another is from the positive side. They will fight with each other. Okay. So when there is a fight, there will be subtraction. Some people will fall down. So 13 people will from here and 13 people from here, they will fall down. So what will be left here? You know, this is a bigger number. So how many will be left here? 2. Because 15 minus 13 is 2. So I am going to declare the result of the match. 2. And which team has won? This one, positive. So I will write plus 2. So you understood? When the signs are opposite, when the opposite teams are fighting, we always have to subtract. And we have to give the sign of the greater number because they are always the winners. So here we are saying the answer is plus 2. Let us take another example here. See, this negative 13 and negative 15. So who are the players of our match? One negative 13 and one negative 15. What is the rule? Our rule is that we have to add. So I write the rule here, plus. Okay. So now because these two signs are together, I'll just put a bracket here. Plus sign says don't worry, just come together and stand together. Okay, don't change anything like this. Now when they meet each other, they are very happy. From which team you are? Negative. Oh, I am also from the negative team. So what we will do, we will all join together and stand together. And let us see what is our strength in our team. So they will all put the sign of their team in front and both will join together. So here what is the answer? Negative 28. Let us try one more sum here. Now we have see positive and positive, negative and positive, negative and negative. So what is left now? We will see positive. First number positive and second number negative. That is the last combination that is left. Okay. So what is the rule to join them? Plus. That is we have to add. We have to add these numbers. So let us see. Plus 13 and plus sign can go just like that and we will put like this. Now look at these numbers. Friends or opposite team. This is positive, this is negative. So what will happen there? There will be a fighting. Okay. So 13 members from here, they hit 13 members and they fall down. What is left now? So we will say 15 minus 13 is 2. Which team is winning? Yes. So negative team is declared as the winner by putting their sign. So here the answer is negative 2. So that is how we can solve these addition sums. So I will be sending you some questions to add. So today you please do your homework and you get this very clear. This is a very basic thing which you should know. Whenever you do maths, you will come across these type of questions. So be very careful, clear all doubts. If you have any doubt, please call me. I'll answer your doubts. Okay.